You know I've always been a flower growing wild. Swinging in my sundress and laughing like a child. Why would you want to change that? I thought you loved me like that. But now I'm choking cause you're tugging on the reins. So don't tie your strings around my heart, baby. Trust me, I'm not made of wood. You want me to dance with my hands, but honey, I think you forget that I am not your marionette.
So can you describe quickly, I guess, how would one go about putting out an album by themselves? Because I know so many people do it, and it's easier and easier to do nowadays.
There's so many.
First, you've got to ask them if people want to listen to
you. Yeah. I mean, you've got to have good songs. Yeah. And then, I mean, they're obviously going to have to find a way to record them. But there's so many great websites like TuneCore or the other one. There's another one like TuneCore, Bandcamp is what it's called, where they help facilitate getting your record on iTunes. And I mean, your grandmother can have a record on iTunes just like right. I could. So
I mean, I found you guys on Spotify.
Yeah.
After she did a CD review.
Yeah.
So
I mean, it's just music.
You're there.
It's easily accessible these days, and that's the great thing about it is, you know, the labels used to have the key, which was distribution, and now we all have distribution. So it's really just having a fan base who wants to buy it after you put it out.
And then obviously touring.
Yeah.
So are you guys on tour, looking to tour?
Yeah.
Doing small little local shows? What's up?
We're doing local shows. We're trying to get on some festivals for the summer and through the fall. And we're just kind of taking it from there. So
right now our main focus is new music. Yeah. I mean, you can tour all the live day long, but eventually you've got to have something that is new and exciting that you're excited to play out. You know, we've been playing the same songs for a couple years now, and we're ready to play new songs.
Something
how old is Marionette? When did that come?
Marionette came out in August of 2011, and we started making Marionette 2 years before that.
So, oh, wow.
Yeah.
As soon as your record comes out, it's so new to the world, but it's old to you.
Right.
You know, it's been, you know, you work on it for a long time, you hear it a million times while you're recording it, and then as soon as it comes out, you're like, let's make something else.
Yeah.
So we're really proud of that record. I'm so glad we were able to make it.
Straight
up. Mercury gave us a chance to make it.
Yeah.
But we're excited to make it.
Yeah.
So now I've heard you have your entire life to make that first record. Now obviously you've done other things and there, but you really have been writing Marionette probably years and years and years. Now your second one, obviously you're not on a label, so you probably don't have time to spend.
No.
But you don't have your whole life to write your second album either. So are you finding it easier, more difficult, refreshing? Is it going to sound way different?
I think it might sound, you know, I mean, I think a lot of the elements will probably be the same as Marionette, but I think it may sound a little bit different. But as far as like, you know, stress, I mean, there's no stress at all. I'm really excited about having new music. We've been writing for the last 6 months trying to come up with songs. And I think the hardest part will be narrowing it down, especially if you put out an EP for like 4 or 5 songs. That, you know, we'll have to hash it out
of
which ones they are.
Yeah.
You know?
Gotcha. So let's hear message to the Coldwater Jam fans.
We're excited for you to hear you today. We're so excited.
And thank you for buying Marionette and being so supportive of us over the last few years. We're so grateful when we read your tweets and we see your Facebook comments and you come and see us play. We're so thankful to have any fans at all.
And when you come to our shows, I mean, and you know, send us an email, it just makes a big difference. It makes us want to keep doing it. Yeah.
Where can we find you guys online? You guys obviously are coldwaterjane.com.
Coldwaterjane.com, Twitter /coldwaterjane, Facebook /coldwaterjane, Google coldwaterjane. We are everywhere.
iTunes, Amazon, you can buy records.
Spotify.
It's free and you get paid.
Leah's not on Spotify, but we're on Spotify.
Full Water Dream is on Spotify, and you guys get paid.
Yeah, every
stream,
yeah.
And of course, you can follow us, focusonthe615.com. We are also at focusonthe615 on Twitter. I'm MattWilliams27 on Twitter, for those who have any interest at all. This is Cold Water Jane. CD is Marionette. You can find it anywhere online, so go check them out. And we look forward to hearing some new stuff for you guys and seeing you around.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much. How'd you guys meet again?
The worm.
We met on Match.com, actually.
Cute!
Yeah, we did. We met on Match.com.
Find a band.
Yeah.
You can do that on
Match.com? We were a perfect match.
Find a band.
Yeah, you can find my band members on there.
I'm looking into it. Can I find a co-host?
Probably. We could. Match.com.
Match.com. That's our shameless plug for Match.com. They want to advertise it. It's like, find band members. Or sisters.
Or sisters.
Looking for a new sibling.
Don't you like the nice, quiet atmosphere?
Here we are at this beautiful, subtle, quaint coffee shop.
Construction zone.
There's nothing going on.